What happens if we go like this? Does it still spin?
Yeah.
So it spins either way. That's a pretty good design.
Hey, Mekhi.
Hold on, what happens now if it's not as windy of a day?
Then it goes slow.
Then I use the regular engine.
Fail!
It goes slow. It still spins, but it's saying.
Wind shifts this way?
It's not even on.
It's not that far of a reach.
If you do it right here.
Yeah, I feel bad for the people that are buying.
This is like a $5, okay? It's not that
expensive. How could it have been better? Not specifically, how could you have built it differently? What could have been better about it?
By putting the plates on both sides. No, not
what could you have done differently about your design?
First time,
no, this is
how could you have designed it for better? You see what I'm saying?
That's confusing.
It could have spun faster, right, with less wind, right? More consistently, right? Now, what could you have done to make that happen?
We could have put it on both sides. We could have put plates on both sides.
More plates?
Actually, yeah.
So
more plates?
You said you used six, not four.
There you go. That was really good, though. Go ahead and.